Right, Iain, welcome to East End Park. You've signed on here with Stevie and the rest of the squad. How are you feeling at this moment in time?
I'm just delighted to get it sorted. I think it's been a difficult few months for everybody, but just pleased to get signed up.
So for people who will recognise you, because you scored against us last season for yep. Queens, you've been at Queens, you were at Kilmarnock as well. What made you choose Dunfermline?
I spoke to the manager, I spoke to, like I said, Dom, Greg Kilty that was here. They spoke highly of the club, so I was just pleased to come, really. Eh?
Has it been something that's been on the fire for a wee while, this one?
Just the last couple of weeks, really, and then I got asked to come up on Monday, and then it just kind of went quickly for there.
So, in your conversations with Stevie, is there anything that sort of jumped out in terms of why you wanted to sign here?
I think the club are showing ambition to kind of try and push on to the top end of the league. I think we've made some good signings, so no, I was delighted to be here.
And in terms of what you've been doing for the past 3 or 4 months, it's been a strange time for everyone.
It's been getting a jog or whatever, but nah, it's not too bad for me doing an air show. It's not really, could be worse. So.
So is that just in terms of keeping yourself fit, that's all you've been doing then?
Aye, playing the odd round of golf, that's been about it, yeah.
So I guess it's just looking forward to the start of the season then?
Aye, I think it's still a wee while to go right enough, but aye, just looking forward to getting started.
And it looks like maybe probably the end of August it will be for pre-season training and just keeping those legs moving until then?
Aye, yep, keep myself ticking down and then ready then.
And you haven't managed a lockdown haircut yet?
No, I'm too busy the barbers and I need to book in that. I'll wait for a couple of days, a bit quieter. Yeah.